Hey guys, it's Neil again from Heart of Texas Armory, and today I want to bring you guys a video review of the Sig Romeo4T. Now this red dot here is seriously impressive, and in fact it's probably the best red dot currently on the market in my opinion, regardless of cost. And in fact, this red dot here is my choice for a home defense red dot. So join me today and find out what makes this Romeo4T so special. So before we get too far into this review, I just wanted to let you guys know I do have the Romeo4T available for purchase at my web store, heartoftexasarmory.com, and I have them for an incredible price because I have an $80 off coupon code available. So you should be seeing that coupon code pop up right now. It's Romeo80, and that'll save you $80 off the total of this red dot. So if you're looking to pick one of these up, and I do highly, highly recommend them, head over to my website and pick one up today. So looking at the specs here of the Romeo4T, there are a number of standout features with this red dot. So dimensions here are pretty standard for your micro red dots. It's going to be very compact, very lightweight. It's just a well-designed small red dot here. If you look at the top of the unit here, we do have a solar cell. And that solar cell is pretty cool because when there's enough ambient light, it's going to shut off power pull from the battery compartment and run off the solar cell. So that's going to prolong battery life on this particular red dot. Even without the solar cell technology, the battery life on these is incredibly long. But with that solar cell, Sig claims that this red dot can get up to 100,000 battery life hours, which is really, really impressive. And also, it can be even prolonged way longer than that because you have Sig's impressive MOTAC, which is some motion sensing technology that they use. And with that is what that means is you just leave the red dot on. So it will turn off on its own if it senses no motion after 120 seconds. And then the second it does sense motion, it's going to turn right back on for you. So that's what's cool about this. You never have to worry about turning it off unless you physically want to. That MOTAC technology is really, really cool. Now, the construction here has all been upgraded over the standard Romeo 4 optics. The 4T here is machined out of 7075 aluminum, which is an upgrade over the 6061. So that's nice. This thing also is IPX8 rated, so that's also an upgrade. So this thing is shockproof, waterproof, fogproof. You're not getting any water under this. And in fact, it actually passed the mil-spec 810G standard here. So what that means is it can withstand water up to 20 meters. So this thing is practically waterproof, and I mean it. It is impressive. So that's really a really nice upgrade over, like, the Romeo 4S, is that this has all these extra features. Some other things that are upgraded here, we do have improved coatings on the lens. So it's, a military-grade coating on the lens to prevent scratches. They also give you a few little extras in the box. You get a kill flash. You get, of course, a little spacer if you want to take the optic up to lower one-third or a low mount. So they give you that too. The optic does have these see-through flip caps, which are integrated into the unit, which is nice. So that's a good upgrade. And then the last thing here I'll mention is that the mount here, they've dropped off the QD and went with this hex style mount. Now, the reason they did that is because this type of mount is way stronger than like a QD mount. So they just upgraded to this because that's what the military guys wanted. They wanted strength on that mount. So to do that, they did away with the QD and went with the hex style. So that's the reason why they did that. But overall, the specs of this thing is very, very impressive. This optic here, as of 2019 here, early 2019, I feel it's probably the best red dot on the market. And it's the one I would choose if, say, you're a police officer or military or something like that, where your life is on the line. This Romeo 4T is definitely one you should consider. To me, it is a better optic than the AimPoint T2, which is a really nice optic too, but that one doesn't have all these extra features like the MOTAC sensor, the solar cell, and multiple reticles like the Romeo 4T does. So the operation here of the Romeo4T is pretty simple and straightforward. To turn the unit on, if it is off for whatever reason, all you have to do is push either one of these buttons here, either the plus up or the minus button down, and the unit will turn right on. You can cycle through reticles by holding down both buttons. So this particular unit here has four reticle choices. So you have the 2 MOA dot, which you see right there. You have the 2 MOA dot with bullet drop compensating marks. You have a 65 MOA circle and dot, and then also the last one here, the 65 MOA circle and 2 MOA dot with the bullet drop. So you can cycle through those modes whenever you want by holding down those two buttons there. If you ever need to manually turn the unit off, all you have to do is hold down either the plus or minus buttons for, I believe, 2 or 3 seconds, and the unit will shut down. So very simple controls here, easy to use, very intuitive, and just well thought out. Looking at the top and side of the unit here, we do have our windage and elevation caps, and they are protected by this machined-in wings here, so the turrets are well protected. You're not going to probably damage those turrets at all. But you unscrew the caps here, and they do have little screwdriver slots you can see in the top of the caps here, so you can use that to adjust your windage and elevation, but that, of course, being a SIG optic here, your turrets work and operate just fine, very tactile and responsive adjustments for your windage and elevation. We do have your battery compartment here on the right-hand side of the unit, and it is just threaded on here. It's got some good knurling here on the cap, so it's easy to use with like gloves or your hands, but they also provide you with a slot here if you wanted to install it or remove it with a screwdriver, which is nice. So the battery here is a CR2032 battery, which is very common and easy to pick up just about anywhere. So here we are outside taking a look through the red dot here so we can show you the reticle choices. So again, you do have four reticle choices here, and you also get 12 illumination settings with this red dot. So 10 of those are going to be your standard illumination, and the lowest of the two are going to be night vision compatible. So that's nice as well. So taking a look here, you can notice that the dot is, of course, very crisp, 2 MOA dot, which is very useful size. Easy to make precise shots, works great with a magnifier too if you decided to run it with a magnifier. The Sig Juliet magnifiers are fantastic and would mate up perfectly with a Romeo4T. But switching over here to the circle, 65 MOA circle and 2 MOA dot, you can notice that it is very usable. And this one here is the one I run it on mostly. I like that kind of EOTech style reticle. It works great for long range shots or close up too. You can use that 65. They also have the bullet drop modes here. You can see I turned one on right there. I'm not really a big fan of those, but I know a lot of guys do. So if you do like those, you can run it with the bullet drop compensators. But to me, it kind of makes the reticle field of view a little busy. So I usually run it either the 2 MOA dot or the 65 MOA circle with the 2 MOA dot. So to wrap this video review up, you know, the Romeo4T is simply an incredible red dot. This red dot here is being used by the FBI. It's being used by foreign military units. So this is a proven red dot. It's one that's actually being used in combat and also in other tactical situations. I don't know if you guys saw what happened earlier this year, 2019, in January, the attack in Nairobi, the hotel. There was, I think, over 20 people killed in that attack, but there was a SAS Special Force guy that kind of went in and kind of saved the day and saved a lot of people's lives probably. But if you look on his rifle there, you can see he has a Romeo4T on his rifle, which is really cool to see. He's got the FDE color version. But yeah, this thing, it is battle proven. It's a great red dot. It's the one I use on my home defense weapon, and I cannot recommend it enough. And definitely, if you are interested in purchasing one, purchase one from my web store over at heartoftexasarmory.com. I've got that $80 off coupon code. So at that price, after taking the $80 off, to me, it is an incredible deal. Definitely recommend it. And guys, if you're in the market for a high quality red dot that your life can depend on, the Romeo4T would be a great choice. So if you got any questions or comments on this particular red dot, feel free to leave them down below. I'll do my best to answer them. And guys, I'll catch you on the next one. Y'all guys take care.